but I know. Flames are playing.
Son of a bitch.
I'm a sleepo. I'm a dead.
Dude, bro, there is a hog in every match. What is happening down here? What the hell? What is this? Okay, they have a D.Va now. And now they're nanoing? No! Oh no. Should I even bob? No, I don't even think I should. Oh, our Hog and Tracer are still up. I'm bobbing. Fuck it. Yo, of course their Tracer gets bubbled, man. And then we see C9. Ouch. I think I'm dead. Yo, what is this healing? Here it comes. No, I have to reload.
Sorry, you're trying to flee. You're running fucking D.Va. Now you're only one on point shooting at me. Go.
No, I'm telling you to go fucking Zarya, dipshit.
No! I don't know why these guys are angry. Like, what is the, what are you doing? Why are you aiming like that? I don't know, he just said, where the fuck are you going, Ode? I don't know why he said that. Here it comes. This guy really? Why is this guy critiquing me so much? Oh, thank you, Groovy. No way! Alright, Groovy, thank you for hanging out. Always appreciate you, my friend. Oh man, I literally just had one HP. Aww. Oh, does he not sleep? Nice, there we go. Bro, this Zarya has fucking bubble every time. I like it. I like it. Pog.
Hammer, I got a really, really important question for you. It's 9K, by the way. What? How do you get to top 500 and then like drop to 3600? I was blown out of my mind playing Overwatch. But it happens like every fucking season. Huh?
51!
Oh, I usually don't care by the end of the season.
Bro! He had 9k!